guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Cody, and I have with me my friend here, Precious.
We've done a video together, that was like spicy video.
Yeah, I'm going to put a link above for that so you guys can check that out. It was fun, this was mad. So today we are bored and we're going to be doing this video, Never Have I Challenge, like basically like asking questions.
You know what you've done and what you've not done.
Yeah. And if you haven't, we have points. And if you have done those things that we asked, you actually lose the points. So I hope that was clear. But nevertheless, let's jump right into the video. I started first. I always like to ask.
Okay.
My girl's bloody.
I want to start first.
Okay.
Never have I performed on stage. How do you do? You know I dance, right?
What did you do?
Oh god.
In secondary school, I was not really like very, very like outspoken and like I know dramatizing and everything. But the actual drama my parents came to watch, I was fanning the Igwe. Ah! I was fanning the Igwe! And my dad was like, oh! How about this look better? I pity people said they were the sheep, but that was Carol. The three wise men. I pity those ones.
Imagine how their parents felt.
My dad was very angry. I was funny how you did. There's no more of people that were sheep. Please,
I was better than I. Never have I gotten a gun in my hair.
Oh,
I have. God, and then there was one time like this, I was chewing gum and they told me to remove this gum before sleep and I refused. When I woke up in the morning, if you see my hair, God of mercy, gum, I had to start cutting it. It was awful.
That's we had hair. Okay, never have I broken the bone.
Ha.
Chicken bone.
I swear to God, chicken bone. Chicken bone, I'm going to crack it for you into pieces. When I say pieces, I mean pieces.
You're getting scary.
Jesus.
Okay.
Hi. No. Okay. Never have I been chased by a dog.
Ah. That's like a normal thing for me.
Normal thing, like
even if you're not chasing, even if the dog is not chasing me, I'm going running.
I swear to God.
Never have I fallen in love at first sight. I mean, it's too overrated.
It's
overrated, Jerry. What's that?
I can't fall in love.
Okay.
Never have I. Gotten missing. I've gotten missing.
You have?
I have.
I don't know. I feel like I've gotten missing, but I'm not really sure.
Have I ever gotten missing?
Think about it.
I don't think so. Gotten missing. This road, this day. It's always confusing.
Wait, what you meant? Yes. I don't see you. I think blood in this Port Harcourt. Okay, let's solve this. Never have I had a paranormal experience.
I think I have.
Seriously? Yeah, I have. More like, most scary dreams about someone I lost at a young age. I was like, traumatized that period.
Yeah, I have.
Never have I been locked up and forgotten.
How? How did it happen?
Hey, God damn. In that my GS1, my hostel professor was like, if you read with her till like 3, you can beat and da da da. So I read till like 3, me and my friend, myself and my friend, we read like 3, we beat. And then we slept and we were like, oh, when people be rushing and be bathing and we're already ready. And that was exam period. Guess when I woke up? I woke up when they were about sharing paper for exam. Aye. That was the first and last day I read to be in that school.
Oh, huh? Jesus Christ.
I almost missed that exam. And make sure that she was not even going to open it up, bro, that she will know how to disobey his address. That was the first and last time I read and said by truth.
Never have I cried public.
I have.
This time I was working and I gave someone the wrong price list. And my boss embarrassed me in public. Jesus Christ. I could not hold my tears, but I'm very emotional.
Yeah. I said, as we used to work, that's where you lose your power, you know. Never have I dyed my hair in this color.
I have.
I need to go in.
Do it for me after I
check. I'm waiting for the link to
Never have I thrown up in public.
So that's ghosting. That's ghosting.
Okay.
Never have I ran to save my life.
Huh.
But that was
it. That thing that they just told you.
When is this party? That as we're coming back, as we're going back home, then the police vehicle just like just stopped in front of me. Like, stop. Everybody should stop. And my friend was like, run. Even my friend that said run, he just fell on the floor. Because I was about to run, and myself, all I was like, they told those and robbers and everything. I knew it was police.
I ran
because I did not just want to sleep inside cell.
I ran. See, I was in run at my secondary school, but this is girl. She gapped me. She was at the front. I was very surprised.
And if you leave your appreciate it would be. Okay. Never have I looked through someone's phone without their permission.
That is normal. Okay. Never have I cried in public because of a song or a movie.
I mean, not that soft.
Very, very soft and emotional. When I just see some things, I cry. No, that was just drama. But I have, I'm very emotional. Never have I opened up and couldn't move. You used to copy me.
I have.
That feeling. I don't know whether it has happened to you guys before, but you will sleep and when you wake up, you can't just move your body. Sometimes anything happened to me, I was scared. It's just anything happened. Jesus. I don't know what happened to me.
I used to have this kind of dream, like if I'm running, then time to like jump. I can't jump. It's really like my legs are like stiff together. When I wake up, I can't really move, man.
You just be stiff.
Never have I thought I was going to drown. I have like very stupid and funny cases with water in this life, and I think, but this one was actually very crazy. That was my SS1 going for a discussion in the video, and then we went like swimming. There was like a big slide and a slender long slide, and this I was like fast and very short. And just my time to use, I used this slender slide, and I was trying to use the big slide. But there were these students from a university that came. Like half on a cruise, but it was this very fat girl. Like, she was very attractive. I know her size, calm down. Her size was like huge. So, as I was holding the slide, I was holding the wheel while sliding. I was like preparing myself. Then center and everything is just like dashing into the water. And then just before I released my hand, she released her hand and she like went. And you know how water is, when she went into the water, I don't know how to think that it, when she went into the water, it was as if the force and everything, the water now came up. So by the time I was stopping, it was like, I don't know if I was saying, Moses and the crucifying of me. I was stopping, I was like angry and was like covering me like a glass. And I was like being too shush and everything. I was like, I was almost like blacking out. I went to the first time. I gave up walking until it was like pulling me down. Like, still pulled me for like 3 times before I gave myself. One girl that is in school, she just said, help me. Yeah, you just have to just use all those moral battles. So, myself. Oh, you know what? Water. Ash went to school. So, guys, this brings me to the end of this video. This video was actually very nice.
I enjoyed myself. I literally enjoy myself.
I made it just miss myself. In the same way. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please give me a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't. And turn on your bell notification so you get updated. Anytime I post something new, I upload a video every Sunday and Friday. And also check out our videos, the videos we've done together, the dyeing of the hair, and also our spicy little challenge. And I'll see you. And I'm going to see my next video. I hope you guys see you soon. So, promise me watch.